Earth definitely would freeze. We would go back to the Ice Age again. Volcanoes, thunderstorms, thousands of asteroids would hit us every single minute. What if Earth became a moon of Jupiter? What would it be like to live on Earth near the largest planet in our solar system? What are the disasters that are going to happen to our planet? Jupiter, the gas giant, has 80 moons. What if our planet became the moon number 81? The first thing that we would ever notice is going to be the colder temperatures. As we get into the orbit of Jupiter, we are going to be further from the sun, and the heat of our planet will drop enough to freeze us. Earth would go back to the Ice Age again. However, we might survive because being close to Jupiter will cause the Earth to have more volcanic eruptions. This will give us the heat we need. Rather than running away from the areas with volcanoes, now we have to live close to them as they will give us the heat we need to survive. One of the most dangerous challenges that we will be facing would be the radiation of Jupiter. As the gas giant releases huge amounts of radiation from time to time, that is enough to fry everything on the planet and set it on fire. This would also cause huge numbers of cancer patients if humans were able to survive the sudden increases in radiation and heat. The comets and asteroids we wish to see in the skies are now becoming a warning of danger. We would be having more and more asteroids with bigger sizes hitting our planet. This is because the huge gravity of Jupiter would pull asteroids towards it, which definitely would hit the Earth. We are not talking about small-sized asteroids that have no harm on us, but we are talking about massive and huge asteroids. The size of the asteroids that are going to hit our planet is going to be much bigger than what we currently experience. The sun won't let us go that easily and would still try to get us back to its orbit, what it used to be. But the strong gravity of Jupiter would lock us in its orbit. One face of the Earth would be always facing Jupiter, which is the case for all the moons of Jupiter, as they face Jupiter from one side only. Looking at the sky now can be more of a scary experience, as we will be looking at the continuous lightning and thunderstorms that happen on Jupiter. We would be able to see clearly the surface of Jupiter from the face of the Earth that would be facing it. Do you think humans would be able to survive if our planet became one of the moons of Jupiter? Would we have the technology it takes to overcome the challenges? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.